Well, it isn't my favorite Assassin Sisters. Wow, that'd be a pretty rad band name.
Hey, Peter. Give me one second. I'll meet you in my room.
Sure.
Quill.
Thank you for talking to Nebula. Not sure if this will all work out, but I'm hopeful.
What are you...
I'm leaning in. I don't give a fuck. Let's go. Hell yeah.
Ow! Hey!
What?
Oh, is that a dagger? Is it... What, you got a throwing star there? Whatever, you got something pokey on your hip.
I do not usually hug. You're a good friend, Peter.
Hey, Pete. I threw some mean words your way back there, and I wanted to apologize. So, yeah. Sorry about that.
Hey, don't even worry about it, man. Best friends forever?
Yeah, at least until death.
Yeah.
It's close enough.
Oh, she listened to the song?
I can tell these sounds bring you supreme joy!
There you are.
And also such sadness. You are a very nostalgic person.
Damn.
Hey, whoa, what's the matter? Why are you crying? Why am I crying? Oh, God.
The little box brings you so much sorrow.
Oh, God.
Okay. That's awkward as shit.
I'm sorry for that. Sometimes emotions overwhelm me and reflect back onto others.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm cool. Okay.
Everyone on this ship is so poisoned by their feelings, overly focused on the past. Not living here, in the now. Experiencing all the wonderful things around you.
Well, it's hard to let go of the past. It makes you who you are.
I can see that. But I don't want to be defined by what came before. Everyone should be able to correct the course they're on. Thank you for letting me listen to your music. It made me feel better and worse at the same time. I loved it.
Hey, Mantis. Can you direct me to that magic shrine thing now?
Of course! But it is a long way, and I must concentrate completely. There can be no distraction.
I didn't know it would do that!
Oh, you have made an awe-inspiring mess.
Distractions.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh,
the entrance to the shrine. It.
Yay! Another temple!
The Kree were not only skilled warriors, you can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears the forge goes there, on the altar.
Seriously? Well, that was anticlimactic.
Much better.
Not working.
Relic in place. Check. Must be something else to it.
Hey guys, have a look around. See if you can find anything that looks off.
I am Groot.
Of course something's wrong, because we're in a freaking Kree temple, where everything is always more complicated than it needs to be. I mean, ain't they ever heard of an on switch?
We go.
No. You were saying?
God, talk to him. Jesus Christ. Actually, matter of fact, no. Let's go talk to Rocket first. Hey, what the hell, yo? Rocket? It was Rocket. What the hell? Alright, screw it. Let's just talk to Groot.
How you holding up, buddy?
I am Groot.
Yeah, well, don't get your hopes up. Pete could still do the right thing and decide not to destroy the most useful artifact in the universe.
Can you help me out and hold that, doohickey in place?
Yeah, good job, buddy. That forge is gonna be resurrected in no time.
I am Groot.
He says you might destroy it. That he hopes you do.
Is that really what he said? One more to go. Something tells me it's not gonna be easy.
He's a scanner thing. He's out of the land.
Okay, let's see. This big guy used to stand here holding up that giant whatever it is thingy. And things go bad. Age sets in.
Oh no, I dropped it! Ah!
So where did it go? There it goes. So, are you glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes. I think staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
I hope so. Because otherwise I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the blame.
Hey!
Relax, it's just a hologram.
I know.
I know that's gonna happen. Okay, so it's here.
What now, Celestial One?
Oh,
Come on. Stupid jet boots overheated.
Drax, I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... Okay. I need your help. I've got to lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help. I am ready.
Can't quite reach. Hey, Rocket. I need you to grab that lens.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it.
We'll never be able to use the forge if we don't get that lens.
Right, on it. When I get smushed, I better be first in line for some resurrection!
Here.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Stop.
Jeez.
But there is still no statue upon which to set it.
I would have gotten the lens, guys. I was just, you know, working up to it.
Yep. We just gotta, you know, work together.
Oh, you mean like... a team?
What a novel idea.
Yes, teamwork often brings good feelings.
Perhaps we are doing it wrong then.
Okay, listen up. I need everyone over here.
Nope, not gonna happen.
Just a little higher. Damn.
My arms can't go any higher.
Your muscles are soft.
Shut up.
Guys, stop talking.
Like a baby's bottom.
Shut up.
Ow! That's my face!
A very fat baby.
Sorry. Hey, what do I know about whatever you are, anatomy?
Idiots.
Maybe your people enjoy having their faces stepped on. Drop this thing!
No.
These freaking temples. I'm gonna take dynamite to all of them.
Now it is truly time to decide. Turn the forge to the left to destroy it forever. Turn the forge to the right to empower it and bring it to its full potential.
Not about to destroy it.
Okay.
Wait, his right or your right?
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Let me see.
Wow. I can't believe that almost happened.
Turn it this way to destroy it. Turn it this...
Yeah, we got it. Turn it to the right, Pete.
It's left, Peter. You want your left.
Peter, you must turn it left.
No! It's right to empower you, idiot. Fine.
I'm sorry.
I don't care.
But this thing is way too powerful for anyone to wield. We gotta destroy it.
Thank you, Peter.
Anything about me, lady.
Perhaps she has never lost a loved one. She has only killed the loved ones of others.
Drax!
Damn.
You don't talk like that to my sister.
I will talk to Gamora in whatever manner I please, robot.
I am Groot.
Oh yeah? And what would you know about it? You're a freaking piece of wood!
The process has begun. You can release it.
I am Groot.
You can't even communicate on your own. Think I like translating for you every single
time? I am Groot!
Now you're gonna start. Drax, back me up.
You are all horrible people.
No offense, Drax, but wisdom isn't your strong suit either.
Guys, damn. We got company.
Oh.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I never could have found this shrine without you. And the tracking device Jinzar placed on your ship.
I'm fucking dead.
You know, I didn't think you could get more annoying than that time you killed me. You really suck.
Their usefulness has expired. Dispose of them.
Time to kill.
God, I have friggin' hate that thing. Oh, I've had about enough of this. God, boots are more busted than I thought. How you like me now, huh? Huh? No!
Perish to the depths, blue demon.
He can just let go, right?
Stop the rodent!
Big blue lady. Not the first time. Intriguing. Will you let me have a minute?
Oh, nowhere,
sheesh. Now, where was I? Well, that was surprisingly easy. Hang on, buddy, I got you! It's not like I did it on purpose. Things got a bit of a learning curve.
I'm sorry to have made you sad.
Oh, we should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
That's a pretty important. Oh. What is that? pointing directly at their heart. Right there, right there. Okay, right at the head. Like shit. I just took it right back in the past. Time travel.
It's done.
Chaos control.
Eternity Forge is no more.
Yeah, Chaos Emerald's destroyed. Aww. You gotta get Knuckles to collect them.
Hope you're happy, Quill.
You did what needed to be done.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
You took everything from me. I will destroy you and all that you love.